She's a whisperer.
Whisperer?
A puppet. She's animated by an ancient. In place of a heart, she has a memory engraved in her.
That's fucked up.
Actually, it's quite clever. No creature from the shadow can even hold the Nobitsura Kage. They call it the Shadow Eater. But whisperers, they can touch it. They're from the shadow, but they aren't technically alive. She's a courier.
Here we go. Okay, easy, easy now. Finally.
I thought the ancients were eternal, that I, like you, was beyond change. But then I saw you for the first time, and you looked for pity in my eyes. To my amazement, you almost found it. That memory has haunted me ever since. Still, your crying eyes nourish the realm with rain. Until Sing climbed to your temple, chalice in hand. Forgive me, sister. I did not foresee his treachery. Thanks to his poisoned cup, I saw you a second time. Though not the way I would have liked. Zing's poison took you away, and with you, the rain. I took his head for him, followed my orders, and I believed them just. Still, you slept, and the rain withered in mourning. I thought that I was beyond change, but now, I sacrifice my memories of you. Allow a seal of blood to steal your image from my heart. And forget you.